Floyd Mayweather Sr., you know, they're finishing up rapping on this reality show. How's the experience been for you?
It's been a good experience for me.
Gotcha. I mean, what though has stood out? Like, has it been the fighters you've trained or the fights? I mean, the drama?
Well, you know, the fights and stuff, everything's been good, though. Everything's been good. Everybody seemed to get along good, and we all doing the things we want to do, and fighters putting up good matches, man, you know.
Okay. Now, is it different, though, having to take a fighter and having to hone their skills in a matter of weeks, as you know, because
that challenge? To be honest, man, I can't even say what the week. I had to tell you that it's just been periodically a little bit of time that you have to train. You know, you ain't got half an hour in a day to really even do it, to be honest.
So how do you get the best out of them
situations? I get the best out of them. I work with them a little bit, and I tell them what they need to do, and so far so good. Just one guy that didn't appear up to expectations.
Okay. Now, being a reality show, is it just natural for you to want to be on camera, want your skills to be seen? I mean, is it just a natural fit?
Well, yeah, as far as me, the skills being shown, ain't nothing been shown like that. Because, you're not really showing, some things they ain't showing that should be shown.
Yeah.
You know, and one of the things is that we training fighters, so that should be shown, but hey, it is what it is.